Hello YouTube, welcome back to my channel. For those of you new here, my name is Allie DeAndrea, and today I'm giving you guys an overview of my gun safe. This is the SureLock Cadet 18. It's a mid-size gun safe, perfect for a beginner collector, small family, when you don't need a whole lot of space, but you still need room to stretch out a little bit. You know what I'm saying? We'll dive into all of these specifics here on this safe, so let's get right into it. Let's start from the outside. So the safe has a digital keypad. It feels really high quality. It's powered off of a 9-volt battery, so it's easy to change. And you get to set up your own 6-digit code. As you punch in the numbers, it makes this nice beeping noise, which is just a pleasant feature, I suppose. And after you get your code in, you give the bolts a twist and the door opens. So now we have the safe open. Let's start with the door itself. It has 8 locking bolts, 4 of which are active. They're 1¼ inch each. It's made of 14 gauge steel and has a 40-minute fire rating at up to 1400 degrees Fahrenheit. And it weighs 348 pounds. So it is a heavy safe, but it's not so heavy that when you move it into your house, you're never gonna be able to get it out. With a couple people, we have had a pretty easy job sliding this thing around from room to room. This is not where it lives. We've got it out here for the filming of this video. So the weight makes it manageable to use, yet at the same time, still on the beefier side. And then once you have it in your spot, you can actually bolt it in place. Now let's move on to some of the storage features. Starting on the door, you've got 2 pouches. So we have 2 pistols here. And then you have room for, 8 magazines. Down here at the bottom of the door, there are 2 zipper pouches. One is a good size if you have any kind of jewelry that you're keeping, things like that. Even if you have money that you want to keep in your safe, this first zipper pocket would be a good spot for that kind of stuff. And then the bottom zipper pocket is large enough for documents. So if you want to keep documents safe, that's a good spot for those. Moving on to the inside. Now, this is where things get cool, pretty, and functional. I mean, everything has been functional, but you'll see what I mean here. There are 3 adjustable or fully removable shelves. So right now, we have 1 shelf up top. This top shelf has a little cutout. So if you have a longer shotgun or rifle, it doesn't impede your ability to still use the shelf. You know what I mean? So like right now, we have a shotgun in there that is poking through that top shelf. I really, really love that feature. Now on this shelf, we have ammunition, extra magazines, etc. But of course, you can configure your safe as you see fit. The other 2 shelves that we're not using right now, I have just tucked away on the bottom. So they're still with the safe. So if I ever do decide to use them down the road, I'm not searching for them. They're not like hidden under a bed somewhere. They're still in here. There are also 2 gun racks that are, again, fully adjustable. And what I love about these gun racks is how it positions each gun at a staggering setting. You see what I'm saying? So for me, a big problem that I've had with some safes that I have owned in the past is the scopes of my guns always bumping into each other. And I felt like it was always a puzzle when I would take a gun out or put a gun in. And this keeps everything very organized, very safe, very secure, and staggers them so everything lays perfectly. So between these 2 gun racks, you can hold, again, up to 18 guns. That's 9 on each side. I find, because all of my firearms pretty much have a scope on them, I like about half that. So about 4 or 5 on each side. And for me, that's the most comfortable amount of guns for this safe. If you don't have scopes on the guns, then again, up to 18 in here, no problem. And then again, you've got the 2 spots for the pistols on the door. These shelves also have a durable lining. So the portion that's actually touching your firearm is a little more durable which is great for the long run. The safe has a power outlet in the top right-hand corner, so you can plug in lights if you want. I like to have a little night light in there. You can plug in a dehumidifier if you choose. Really, you can use that for whatever you see fit. And this safe is guaranteed for life. So that's under the SureLock Security Company's lifetime guarantee. So overall, I really love the organization of this safe. I love how it's customizable. The quality of everything is really great. And from an appearance standpoint, it's really pretty, frankly. It's a very elegant and kind of sexy safe, if you will. So if you're putting it in an area where people do, you know, do see the safe, it's, you know, it looks good. It's easy on the eyes, we'll say. And that is pretty much it, folks. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments down below. If you liked this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. That greatly helps out the channel. And don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already so that you don't miss out on future videos. Thanks again for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one.